Throughout our previous videos, we've introduced you to the core project advisory directors, Andy Wire, Grant Axman-Friend, and me, Dave Mason. However, there's a lot more to core project advisory than just the three of us. When Andy, Grant, and I set out to establish Core PA in 2017, we were determined to build a business of connected professionals with complementary skills suited to our clients' requirements and our target markets. This synergistic approach has come up trumps, and we really are only as good as the team around us. We'd like to introduce you to other members of our team of project professionals, Sonya, Lawrence, Elisa, and Amisha, who individually and together provide a wealth of varied knowledge and experiences to complement the services we offer. Sonya has over 17 years' experience in building, construction, and engineering, specializing in information management. She is currently working with one of our larger clients in the water and wastewater sector, providing leadership and advice regarding the management of asset and project information and document management systems. Lawrence has over 10 years' experience in the property and construction industry and has a special interest in feasibility analysis and business case development. Lawrence is currently working on several business cases related to contaminated waste management and also flood mitigation. Elisa has over 10 years' experience in local government, specializing in information technology, systems administration, and information management, and is currently providing project support for projects in the contaminated waste management sector and to body corporates of various commercial and residential buildings. Elisa also undertook the event coordination for the newly established Sunshine Coast Project Management Community of Practice. Amisha has extensive experience in document control and project administration in a variety of industries and is currently working with Sonya on providing document control and project administration support for irrigation and sewage treatment plant projects. Together, the team has developed our core values to serve as the foundations on which we strive to build an awesome company, which was focused around diversity and inclusion, integrity, passion, innovation, and accountability. As a team, we pride ourselves in understanding and connecting with each of our clients so that we can appreciate your unique positioning and project requirements. During our next series of upcoming videos, you'll be introduced to Sonya, Lawrence, Elisa, and Amisha. So be sure to follow us on LinkedIn and sign up via our website to receive our regular news updates.